So how much water had fallen in California in the past month? If it seems like a lot, you're right. The National Weather Service put out this tweet showing just how much rain has fallen across the state. The answer, 18 trillion gallons of water. 18 trillion. That's equal to 27 million Olympic-sized swimming pools, or 45% of the total volume of Lake Tahoe.
Wow.
That's a lot of water.